Hi, this is Rene from Roccat, and I'm going to show you our newest product. Last year I was introducing the Ryos, our first mechanical keyboard. This was the first mechanical keyboard which we introduced as a per-key lightning keyboard, where you can see you can address every single key with its color, with some nice effects. And when we did some study about users sending us in, they said like, okay, this is a nice keyboard, this is a big keyboard, but probably my desktop is limited and we wanted to have a different kind of size. That's why we come up with a 10 keyless version of our keyboard plus a totally new lightning engine. The old Ryos, the original Ryos has the lightning engine 1.2. This has a lightning engine 2.0, and I'm going to show what it means. What we could do is we can change the intensity level of each key from 2 to 6 milli, even 2 to 6 milli level, you change to give it a totally different experience in lightning effects. Look at it. We can do breezing stuff, we can do flashing stuff. Everything is possible now with the new 2.0 lightning engine for the Ryos. The Ryos also came with no lights, so that we can hit two different price points. Some people might don't want to have this kind of lightning effects, especially in the office environment. There will be a different price tag, but this is the product to be for, the keyboard to be for this year.
And when's it come out?
This keyboard will be coming out in around Q3 this year.
And you got a price on that?
The price will be probably around $129.
Okay.
Okay.